Around 36 hours after fresh skirmishes were reported near the Assam-Mizoram border in Hailakandi district, a high-level team from Assam headed by Inspector General of Police Anurag Agarwal visited the spot and inspected the overall security situation. Hailakandi Deputy Commissioner Rohan Kumar Jha and SP Gaurav Upadhyay were also part of the delegation that inspected the border area early this morning. And according to the Assam police, the incident took place when three suspicious miscreants dressed in black battle fatigues approached the border from the Mizoram side at around 2 a.m. on Tuesday morning. Well, the Assam police added that when confronted, the trio opened fire on the cops and the Assam police had to return fire in self-defense. The Assam police maintained that no one was injured in the brief exchange of fire. And speaking exclusively to Northeast Live, Hailakandi Superintendent of Police Gaurav Upadhyay rejected reports that a civilian has been injured in the firing. He also reiterated that the three suspicious individuals who approached the border were dressed in black fatigues and were not civilians.
It has been learned that the firing was happened in the Assam-Mizoram border on Tuesday at 2 a.m. If you can say us about entire matter, actually, what happened at that day?
All right. So the battle is of 2 o'clock in the morning of 17th of this month. Mm-hmm. Actually, we are government is constructing a road from Belaipur Police Outpost till Dholaikhal, which is our forward post.
Okay.
So en route, there were reports that few Mizo miscreants, including people wearing Mizo Security Force uniforms, mm-hmm. they used to trouble the construction workers and harass them.
Okay.
So just to give them a sense of security and secure the entire operation of road construction, we had constructed an outpost, border outpost, on a place called Darasingh Hills. It's mm-hmm. a hillock in that alignment, in that area only.
Does it fall under Assam boundary?
Of course. If okay. we have set up our BPDs, Assam, 100%.
Okay.
So what happened was on the 17th morning, 2 o'clock, the border outpost people saw some suspicious movement towards the BOP.
Mm-hmm.
There were intermittent flashing of mobile torches and things like that. So when our sentry challenged them, asked, who are you, give your identification, these people did not reply. In turn, they fired few blank shots.
But
yes. Our teams immediately retaliated in a very measured manner just to chase them away. And after the first light, they cordoned the entire area and searched it and did not find anything to be reported. So okay. that was the entire matter.
So, sir, from the part of Mizoram, the administration and the district administration are saying that the Assam opened fire for seeing their civilian while the civilian were going to grab some food as a normal life at.
Exactly, that is my point. Number one, the place, if somebody visits, they will realize that it's a complete reserve forest area. There is very sparse habitation, and therefore, nobody can discern whether a person is a civilian or a policeman or an animal for that matter in that darkness.
Mm-hmm.
Secondly, their movement was highly suspicious. They did not introduce themselves and they had no business coming to a police outpost at 2 a.m. in the morning.
Okay.
And police completely followed the drill that they have been asked to follow.
Okay.
That is how it unfolded, yeah.
So, last question to you, sir, now. What is the current situation out there and what measures you have taken?
So, after this firing incident, considering the volatile situation in the border, myself, my Deputy Commissioner Hailakandi, our IGP training, sir, we all reached the spot, took a stock of the situation and found that things are normal. There is no tension as such. And since then, things have been normal only.
Okay, any casualties?
No, as I said, after cordon and search, there was no bodies as such found or any other signs. From Assam police side, there were no injuries as such.
However, the Mizoram side had a slightly different version of the story, with the top officials claiming that the Assam police had fired upon three civilians who had gone near the Assam border to collect meat from a friend. The Mizoram police has also added that one person was injured due to firing by the Assam police. The injured woman has been identified as Laldu Haumi, while two other civilians named Lal Chal Dama and Valnal Rovi have escaped unhurt from the spot, the Mizoram police claimed. And meanwhile, Kolasip SP Vallal Faka, in an exclusive conversation with Northeast Live, accused the Assam police of firing on civilians and also added that a woman has received a bullet injury in her arm. The Mizoram SP said that as of now, the situation is a bit tense but under control.
Sir, we have heard it. There is a fresh tensions along the Mizoram-Assam border, which escalates over fresh firing incident yesterday. So can you tell me details about this?
Yeah, sir, these things happened day before yesterday night, actually. On 16 night, rather it may be 17 morning, at around 2 o'clock in the morning, three Mizo civilians, two of them ladies and one gentleman, they went to this Aikang area because their friends from Bilaipur, Assam, want to hand them over some dogs at the border. So they went to that place. When they reached Aikang area, all of a sudden they heard a sound from the roadside, and they were being called to come to that place. And when they heard that sound is not from their friends, so they just stand there, and all of a sudden firing came from the bushes. And these three people, they have to run away. These three persons, they have to run away, taking shelter at the gorges and running away for their lives. This is what happened.
So are there any injuries to the people who are trying to take these food items from Assam?
Yes, one lady is injured. She is Lal Duomi from Bairanta village. Her left arm was fractured, bone was fractured, and she was on medical treatment at the Bairanta CHC. And others, luckily, the other two persons, they don't have any injuries.
Okay.
But they run for their life in the dark night. So maybe some few scratch here and there. It will be
okay.
There.
Okay, so what are the developments made by the Mizoram government?
The main thing is we are here to provide security to our people and to maintain peace and tranquility in the border areas. We want to maintain peace at the border region. So we deploy our people, our police, for the maintenance of peace and order in the border areas. Not to do any incursion into Assam territory or like that. We are here for maintenance of peace and tranquility in the border areas.
How is the situation now?
Situation is a little bit tense, but it's under control.
Yeah.
So that is how it is as of today.
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much, Mr. Vallal Faka.